Hello everybody, it is your boy Shua, and I am back with some more Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies. And we are going to be playing Origins, this one. Because I remember back in the day playing Origins on MW2 all the time, and it was honestly a great time. So we're just going to get right into it. We're going to have a great time. I hope y'all are having a great day. I am having an honestly beautiful day. It's nice and sunny, but you know how I be. I like to stream.
It began long ago on the battlefields of the Great War. Two German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces.
Oh yeah.
They
believed Ben Sevenfold, let's go.
Germany's ultimate victory. What they could never have imagined.
I'll let the fucking boys play the music. Fucking Avenged Sevenfold is such a banger.
As the ancient evil ravaged the front lines, the hopes of the Allies rested on three soldiers sent to stop it.
Damn, see my boy! Nikolai. Oh! Let's just get right into the gameplay now. So this stream is just getting, like, before I do any like Easter egg completions, the one thing I do want to do first of all is just get a feel of the
Lennon's
game.
Name is going on. I saw a huge steel beast, tall as the spires of Moscow Cathedral. Just what did the German's been doing in this place?
Bitch. Man, I come out a lot quicker.
My every step is beset by attacks from legions of unnatural creatures. Stumbling, thought, and
creepy. Okay. All right, gonna give me some of this deliciousness. Stab you.
Tastes like trench water. A drawing becomes real. I must be imagining.
Okay. I really need to get used to zombies, because I am obviously not. But I do remember how to see the box, so... Okay, we go this way. The shovel!
I must find a way to survive this nightmare. Perhaps these machines may help me fend off the wretched hordes.
Maybe. Just maybe. You never know, Nikolai. I'm so fucking happy I'm Nikolai.
This part may prove useful. Ooh, it's for the shield.
The shield is pretty useful, though.
There is nothing you can do to stop my advance. We cannot allow them to take area.
Oh, there it is. I was like, what, no disc?
This is useless without gramophone to play it on. I do not understand this need for paper.
Give me something good. It gave me a special weapon?
Such giant. How could such a monstrous machine be possible?
Fuck, I'm just one-shotting these motherfuckers at this point. This I can deal with. What type of gun is this?
Just to kill.
With greater strength, we will crush our enemies. It is but part of
staff. Ice staff. It's but part of staff.
Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
This ain't no Easter egg run there, little girl.
A girl. She begs for help. You are dead already. And walking robot path. Rapid fire is advantageous when facing such overwhelming cards.
Oh, I love the BO3 weapons. Don't touch me there, that's my no-no square. with a gobble gun machine. To my advantage.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian.
Yeah, exactly. Alright. We're gonna save that for something else, but we're gonna have to this.
Under sustained attack.
No! Shua, why?
What happens when we work together?
Alright, let's keep going.
Disturbing the day. We are in robot patrol. The giant's armor is impenetrable.
No! We tried our best. Alright. We're going with Moon this time.
Oh, Gypsy, I think I can see your house from here. It's on fire.
Alright, I have no idea what Moon is about.
You dare touch me, Minion?
This is all dipshit's fault.
There we go. See, we have to have a gobble gum I can get.
After all. No biggie. Oh yeah, time to turn on the power.
A fountain of pain!
I'm a little rusty at the zombies. Alright, let's fucking continue up at this bitch. This was pretty much the last map in Black Ops 2, I do believe. The teddy bear heads. I love having this gobble gum right here. This gobble gum helps so much. Should be getting close to the power by now, I thought. That should be the power door, I do believe. Maybe. Again, it's really kind of nice to have this perk right now. Those gobble gum. What the? Bye-bye. I hope you're liking all the gameplay, though, guys. Okay. try one of the OG ones.
Entry 7410-21!
Perhaps this station will hold the key to the real goals of Group 935. I still do not trust my unconventional allies, but they are of great use to me. But I digress. Who would have thought the MDT was capable of time travel? How many stations does this group have? Maybe that little girl disappeared too. Only time will tell what new questions await us in this theater of...
Black Ops 1, I was really good at Kino Toten, so let's just hopefully I'm still decently good like I used to be. Because, again, it has been a minute.
Maybe someone should go turn on the power now. I think DMC is right. It is a bit fishy. Oh, I found the rock. Great.
The starting pistol's fucking great. These fuckers got out quick. Fuck yeah.
Hey, where is all the ammo at?
God, I love this gobble gun.
Let's stay healthy. I found another rock, but no vodka!
Holy shit, I'm sorry if I'm not talking, I'm just trying to concentrate like a motherfucker right now.
Please, I have no job! Oh! What's all that noise? It's making my headache worse.
Okay.
This is nice and light.
Is this free? Yep. Alright, perfect. We up in this bitch. Frag grenades. There's back punch. This was not on the first one. Hi, Mom. Alright, we're not doing too bad. Okay. Why do I hear a baby crying now?
Yeah.
This might be the actual DLC that I actually might be able to finish.
Come, baby, we do the 59, eh? Your misery has ended, comrade. Time to die now, zombies!
Oh, it's a shotgun. We're not doing bad, guys. We're doing pretty fucking decent.
Fetch me their souls!
They are trying to fetch our souls again! No soul for you! Down, Suka!
I can hurry up and get on this link, on this teleporter, then that'll be the second disc. That's so easy. Oh shit! Maybe I sharded?
Stay out, Hellbog! They're all around me now! I'm drunk. Reach for luck tonight.
Come on, we can make it, Shua. Deuces.
responding to the treatment and following basic instructions. The violent outbursts have been greatly reduced. And given time, we feel this method of treatment will be 100%.
If I don't find ammo, I will have to kill them with my breath!
Alright. Oh, okay.
Good hell spawns! Die!
I need a new gun. Of course, I got rid of my fucking shotgun! Nope, keep going. Keep her running. Hi, my name's Shua. If you guys don't know me, I'm an artist, I'm a musician, and I'm also a live streamer. I stream on the daily basis.
Oh, well, maybe I'll just sit here and nap.
Oh, that's fucking stupid. Keep her going, keep her going. Oh, well, that failed. Teleporter's still cooling down, okay. Oh my god, that dude scared me! Ah! You done?
Just what the doctor ordered.
Oh god, that was horrible. I know the title says Origins, but Origins really didn't work out as well as I thought, so I did knocked it to Totten. Ya bitch!
Does anyone else hear that, or is it just me?
Fuck, if I could get a whole different perk instead of a different gun, that'd be pretty decent on my part.
Slime thing! Die! Die! Die, demon hell pigs!
I got good guns. I need to fucking finish this Easter egg. I do believe I only have like two more discs to go. Oh, that scared me.
Now that's what I call a goulash.
Alright, we're gonna have to get ready because we're gonna grab this disc hella quickly. Got a couple more seconds. Where is it? No, I missed it! That's okay, though. Because we can always do it again.
My cap is now doubled, but not my vodka!
But not my vodka.
What? That stripper must have stolen my money!
Weird. Let's get a gobble gum. Oh yeah, this is going to be a lot more easier to do since I got most of all the perks.
Oh, that smells disgusting. Like my fourth wife. She pretty though.
Pretty she pretty. Weird pretty dog. And smelly. Go. Hopefully we can get this last disc. I guess wrong.
Give me ammo! You've got slime on my uniform!
Fire hail!
If this were Russia, it would be free. Just big lines. Hello, zombies! I am coming for you! A toast to a brilliant weapon! More bullets, more drinks! This is not so bad! Nikolai will show them the way back to hell now! They stand no chance against this Soviet!
Fetch me their souls!
Come, Sucker. I have vodka for you.
Alright, bet. I think this go around, I'm actually gonna try and pack a punch one of these weapons. Okay. I already got the disc from this one. Big giant teddy bear.
And lost his head.
Oh.
To do anything. Getting low on ammunition.
Okay.
It's that clicking again! Oh, ammo!
Got it.
Thank you. link to the nuclear bomb.
Come on, Shua, you got this. The fuck? Almost got it.
Thank you. I'm out of ammo!
I know.
Maybe I should just drink instead. Piss on someone.
Amen. Except for the pissing on somebody part. I bet.
This better be good. It cost enough.
Alright, now let's really try and get
the
this last disc.
Explosives make things so much easier. His life in the die fuck it. Death to you, demon spawn.
All right. I meant to slide. God, I had to hold down. It again because
it is happy hour. But you still cannot have any vodka!
Oh, I'm booking it right now.
Yes. secret I saw the end.
Oh, fuck yeah.
My soul. It probably tastes like vodka. Vodka. Doctor order.
All right. We're gonna focus on pack punching the next weapon now.
When you touch Nikolai!
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Satan's minions! They're exhausting! Your children are becoming annoying!
Holy fuck, that was close.
Hurry, 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 come on. A weapon suitable for a Soviet. You fall like coddled bourgeois. Like begging peasants.
Please be a hellhound round.
Why am I always needing more ammo? I think this is where I'm gonna die, guys.
How do you say thank you, an idiot?
Goodbye, guys. It's been a good round. That was a good fucking game.